Good morning guys, welcome back to the channel. I've just arrived at Aahana The Corbett Wilderness Resort near the Jim Corbett National Park. I'm going to be here for the next couple of days and basically enjoy the property and check it all out. We are heading for the safari tomorrow morning and fingers crossed for the Royal Bengal Tiger. Dekhte hame dikhta hai ki nahi. Stay tuned, this is going to be super fun.
Hey everyone, my name is Antrik. I'm a 28-year-old Indian backpacking around the world, making friends and creating memories. 3 years and 7 countries later, apni kahani to abhi bas shuru hi hui hai.
Aahana Resort is located 8 kilometers from Ramnagar town, which is a 4-to-5-hour drive from Delhi. Ramnagar is of course the gateway to Jim Corbett National Park, India's oldest national park, established in 1936 to protect the Bengal tiger. Spread across 13.5 acres, Aahana the Corbett Wilderness has been consistently ranked among the top 25 resorts in India. What was going to impress me here over the next couple of days was the commitment to responsible luxury, a motto the Aahana family lives by. On reaching the property and checking into our rooms, we quickly made our way to the in-house restaurant for lunch.
So today we are having some special Kumaoni food. Are aloo? Nice. This is basically the restaurant with the cool pool view. So after the super cool local khana, now we have hot sizzling brownie. Not exactly sizzling, but hot brownie with ice cream. Yeah!
I will give you a room tour in a bit, but first let me take you around this huge property and show you some superbly interesting things in the gardens.
यहाँ पे आपको दो रास्ते दिख रहे हैं. This gate is basically यहाँ पे बीच में जो path है, यहाँ से villages cross करने के लिए इन्होंने ये खुला छोड़ा हुआ है. Plus animals cross here as well, so it's quite easy to spot animals here in the evening. And ये gate को बंद कर दिया जाता है शाम को. And alternatively, they have made this path जो ऊपर से घूमते हुए जाता है, जो आप रात को यूज कर सकते हो. So you don't have to encounter animals. Of all things that come from trees, did you know कि झाड़ू भी पेड़ से बनते हैं? Look at this. This is the broad-leaved broom tree. जो हमारे झाड़ू होते हैं घर वाले, वो इससे बनते हैं. Cool. I think ये एरिया इनका इवेंट्स वगैरह के लिए है. शादी वगैरह भी होती रहती है यहाँ पे. They have a brilliant naturopathy center. Cherry blossom तो पता ही होगा. यहाँ पे देखो plum blossom, right here in India. And अभी तो ये खिलने वाला टाइम भी है. Even सिंदूर भी पेड़ से आता है. Did you know that? This is a सिंदूर plant. All the food that is served in the restaurant here is from this organic garden. Like every single thing is grown here. In fact, all the milk products that are available, that is also from the goshala that is here inside the property. They even have an in-house biogas plant. Kaafi cool. They have a complete sewage treatment plant made right here inside the property. जो भी सीवेज निकलता है होटल रूम से, सब कुछ यहाँ आता है एंड इट गेट्स फिल्टर्ड एंड यूज्ड फॉर गार्डनिंग.
फ्लो ऑफ वाटर इज लाइक दिस. ओके,
यहाँ पे बस अगर शांत होके 2 मिनट आप खड़े रहो, यू कैन हियर सो मेनी बर्ड्स चिरपिंग. इतने अलग अलग वैरायटी की आवाजें आ रही हैं.
Oh wow, तो काफी सही है यार. 104 इधर है मेरा. Now let me give you a quick room tour.
I love it how environmental conscious this entire property is in so many things. Rooms mein har jagah glass bottle hai, restaurant mein bhi glass bottle se hi aapko pani milta hai. I hope this is something that all hotels across the world adopt soon instead of using so much plastic. And ye wala jo fruit basket hai, isko dekh ke to meri ek second ke liye phat gayi thi. Ye matlab this somehow looked like the snake charmer, andar se saap niklega, but andar fruits hai.
शाम को पूल के पास हाई टी के साथ म्यूजिक और डांस शो था जो यहाँ के कुछ लोकल्स प्रेजेंट कर रहे थे। Obviously हमें भी ज्वाइन करवा दिया गया। गुड फन। This was followed by a wildlife movie screening on the life of Jim Corbett and the origins of the national park.
4 months of hard work and countless hours of waiting were at last rewarded with this unique footage of 7 tigers, including a rare white tiger.
Powder, carom powder. ये बहुत ज़्यादा powder नहीं हो गया?
And Mr. Antrik Anveshan इतने boring person हैं यहाँ बैठ के book पढ़ रहे हैं. Say hi.
और finally bonfire और live music के साथ poolside dinner. अगले एपिसोड में हम चलेंगे जिम कॉर्बेट के अंदर जहां सफारी में हमने काफी इंटरेस्टिंग स्पॉटिंग्स किए इंक्लूडिंग अ ह्यूज एनिमल जिसको स्पॉट करना अपेरेंटली टाइगर से भी ज्यादा मुश्किल है और उसके बाद एक जंगल वॉक पे भी जाएंगे
एक चुटकी सिंदूर ऐसा होता है
सो स्टे ट्यून्ड मेक श्योर यू लाइक द वीडियो लीव अ कमेंट विद योर थॉट्स रिगार्डिंग अहाना एंड डोंट फॉरगेट टू सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल इफ यू हैवंट ऑलरेडी टेक केयर एंड स्टे सेफ बाय बाय